Hello everyone, I am Dr. Swati, Consultant Cosmetic Dental Surgeon working with Partha Dental Uttarali branch. Let me share you the location of our clinic. Our clinic is located opposite to Brigade Residency Apartments in Uttaramandi. It is very close to Chikkal's Gramming bus stop. It is there on first floor. Today I am going to share an information regarding dental crowns. Dental crowns are most popularly called as dental caps. These are the type of restorations that completely encircles and surrounds the tooth surface of your natural tooth or an implant. Usually dental crowns will be placed on the visible portion of the tooth above the gum lines. Dental crowns will restore the shape, size and strength, also improves the appearance of your teeth. So coming to when do we advise you to get a dental crown is that if you have a root canal treated tooth, to restore its function, you have to get a dental crown so that it can protect your natural tooth from the masticatory force. Have a large cavity on your teeth which is not painful, then also you need a dental crown. And if you have a dental filling which is frequently coming out, then also you can go for a dental crown. And if your tooth is fractured or broken, we can restore the structure of your lost tooth with the help of a dental crown. And also if you have a severely discolored tooth, we can improve the aesthetic appearance of your teeth with the help of a dental crown. And if your teeth are malaligned or misaligned, we can straighten your teeth with the help of dental crowns. This procedure is called as smile designing. And if you have a missing tooth in your oral cavity, you can go for a bridge with the help of these dental crowns. And if you have an implant in your oral cavity, we should place a dental crown over an implant so that we can restore the form and function of the lost teeth. And coming to the procedure, dental crown preparation is completely a painless procedure. It will be usually done in two settings. In first sitting, we will be making the measurements of your teeth, and these dental crowns are custom made, and we are associated with a few of the finest labs in India. So after making the measurements in first sitting, we will be sending your measurements to the lab. After receiving these custom made crowns from the lab, we will be placing these crowns on the tooth surface with the help of a dental cement which acts as a glue. That's it. This is the basic information regarding these dental crowns. Thank you for watching this video. This is Dr. Swati signing off.